lottery. Haram or not? Haram or not?
Isn't it? It's just like gambling.
Okay. Okay. According to some scholars like Sayyid Muhammad Hussain Fadlallah, he believes it's okay. Sayyid Sistani and many other scholars believe it is haram. Why it is haram?
It's like gambling.
Gambling. You're gambling, basically. What is gambling? Gambling, I bet if I win or not. So I'm betting. I'm paying this $10 so I can win $1 million. I may win it, I may not. This is the gambling. This is exactly what gambling means, right?
You win, can you even hummus the money?
We're coming to that. Let's not jump the gun. Let's wait a second. Sayyid Sistani is saying buying lottery for... Now, there are two segments. One is winning. Okay? Buying and winning. Okay? When I buy, there are two segments. There are two portions of this transaction. One, I buy. Number two, I win. Okay? So let's dissect. What about buying? Can I buy? Sayyid Sistani says, it depends on your intention. What is your intention? Your intention is to win? No, you can't. You will tell me, okay, then what else? Most people, maybe all people, buy to win. He says, no, there is another intention. See, when we pay $10 or $1 and 100 million people pay $1, that would be what? 100 million. No, 100 million. Okay? So of the 100 million, 50 million goes to the winner and 50 goes to where? Charity projects such as schools, hospitals. They do. Okay? So school. So if I, when I buy, my intention was not to win. My intention was to help the school. It's not haram.
What if you win?
Don't jump the gun, please. Don't jump the gun. Wait. So, if my intention was to... Okay, now you're going to tell me who. Who? I tell you, 99%, 0.99% people, they do what? They buy to win. How many you know who would buy to help the school? I don't know any. But let's say... Hypothetically, I am someone who is buying not to win. My intention is to help the school. Nothing wrong with that. I am donating toward the school. Okay? So, we're done with this segment. If you buy to win, haram. If you buy to help a school or any charity, it's halal. We're done with this segment, right? Let's go to this. When you win, you know what do? You take the money and you put in your pocket. That may sound funny, right? How? Even if this haram, this is halal. I mean, how that can be? Well, this is gambling, right? We said gambling is haram, right? Which part is gambling?
Buying,
not winning. The winning is the result of gambling. So if I win, I put in my pocket. I did haram when I bought the ticket, not when I won the ticket. You see the point? Someone will say, okay, it's easy. I go and buy and win. And then I astaghfirullah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You're playing game here. So, to buy is haram. To win is not haram. The haram takes place the day I buy. Now, if I win, would that wash off my sin? No. If I give half of the money to the jama', will that wash off the sin? No. If I give all the money to the jama', would that wash, wipe off my sin? No. What wipes off my sin? What? Istighfar. Real istighfar. Real. Repentance. I say, God, I made a mistake. I'm not going to do it. But remember, repentance is not something you say. You mean it. So if I say, my God, istighfarullah, but then someone will tell you, you know what? If you play one more time, you will win another 50. Okay, yalla, ma'alesh, one more time. That means I'm not repenting, I'm playing, I'm fooling myself. Repentance means to sincerely, salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, to be repentant, to istighfar. So, those are two issues. Then why is it okay to take the money? He says, because gambling is haram, gambling is over. The company is giving me this money. Why not take it? Take it. You want to consider it gift, lottery, you name it, whatever. The haram was already done. The damage was already done. Whether I win or I don't win, you see? Don't assume if I don't win, I'm not committed a sin. No. By me buying, I committed a sin. This is gambling. Whether you win or you don't win, that's a different issue. So haram is here. Winning is halal. This is someone, you won, they are giving you their money. Have you taken gun, put in their head and told them to give it to you? No, they are giving you at will. They are giving you this money at will. Take it. Take the money. وصحتين.